This morning, NBC7 News Today brought you this breaking news.
Wrong way driver was driving on the 5 there and hit 4 cars.
Well, I just spoke with CHP Ashley. They tell me 2 people were transported to the hospital.
Thursday, we have a brief Santa Ana setting up. Temperatures will start to rise.
New from overnight, a tow truck driver crashed into an SUV in Carmel Valley.
Congressman Duncan Hunter has actually filed an appeal here in federal court.
Watch tomorrow at 4:35 and 6 a.m.